sorry.
What's the sadness for you?
To be the number one and they don't see nothing. They don't see to receive awards. To see what I eat.
He never saw how great you became.
No.
What you could see from that interview was how much it would have meant to him, I think, was very clear. He clearly had a huge pride.
All my family see, my mom, my brothers, even my old son. But my father, they didn't see nothing.